When a new baby enters the world, the first vaccine they usually receive is to protect against hepatitis B. Hepatitis B is a viral infection that attacks the liver and can cause serious disease. Chronic infection can lead to liver damage, cancer, or even death. Sadly, about 1,000 cases of hepatitis B are identified in infants every year. Fortunately, we have a very good vaccine to protect babies. The American Academy of Pediatrics recommends babies be vaccinated in their very first day of life. This is because the first dose has been shown to be highly effective in protecting babies when given within the first 24 hours. Babies will need a total of 3 or 4 doses to be fully protected. Infants who are born to mothers infected with hepatitis B are at particular risk of becoming sick from hepatitis B, and the vaccine given at birth will protect them. But infants and young children can also be exposed to the virus by adults who care for them during normal, everyday activities. Many adults who are infected with hepatitis B do not know they have the virus, and they may not look or feel sick. The national opioid epidemic has led to an increase in new hepatitis B infections in some states, so this is a concern. As a pediatrician, I want to protect children from suffering from any illness, especially those that can be prevented by a vaccine. If you have questions about hepatitis B vaccine or the other immunizations that are recommended for your child, talk with your child's pediatrician.